I'm sure it did. There's a song that was written by a white American. I think...